I find a good handle. So guys, no gear, I'm starting many times when I open my guard. I have a two-start framing. A good one is the De La Riva guard, okay? I grab the ankle, one foot inside. Normally that guys try break my grip here. You can be like that, grab again, please. He can break like he use self-defense. 1 second, please. Just close your hands. Another hand, grab your hand. Break it down here. Grab my foot with both hands. Up, cross the leg. Put his knee on the ground. Pressure me and pass. So, today guys, the class, we're gonna lock his legs, grab his ankle. Some pressure, a little bit over here. He's grabbed, one, he's broken. The other side, that side. Yes, like he stand up, self-defense. So one, he's lift the leg, he go there, I go inside, trap his knee. And now guys, I'm starting to move. My intention being the position that I am now. But of course, I have to be careful because that guy is a specialized in foot locks. Maybe he's gonna apply for my foot right now, right?
Yes. Try.
I'm like that. I don't wanna hurt.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so I just grab him and he have no chance to defend him.
No leverage.
Yeah, it's no leverage. I can hold his arm. He cannot defend. So now I keep it here. Again here. He's broke. He's broke. I bring. Okay, that's my intention. But that time, imagine, he's not a under off a purple belt and under. I cannot finish him. So I'm gonna use the position first. I can hold him, I bring his knee to me, look my leg, the leverage, I'm starting to adjust here, see? Always, I move my hips outside of his legs. And I'm gonna have a lot of opportunities here. One way, we have thousands of ways. The guy sits on the mat, you grab his foot, so. Again, one more. Sorry. No, that hurt you. So guys, that's gonna be the position of the week.